now. Got my stream out. Everybody cool with cutting it at 25%?
Yep.
Yeah, it's fine with me.
I'm gonna go ahead and put it in the chat. This will be the last Triple Threat Cup Series.
I want to use the bathroom real fast before you start.
I'm sending invites. Don't accept your invite until I call your name. Pat, when you get yours, you can go and accept yours, all right? All right, Pat, you can come in. I don't know where Pat got off to. All right, Ozzy, you can come in. All right, Pat, send me an invite.
Okay.
There's the 19 of Truex coming off Pitt Road after his pit stop.
Here's the party.
All right, Casey, you can come in. All right, fireman, you can come in. Fireman. All right, Dan. All right, you can unpause it, Pat. Fireman, me and you'll talk about some stuff after the race, alright?
Alright.
How's it, if you want to hang around, you can too.
Do you want me to start now?
Yeah, go ahead.
There you go.
Needless to say, there's going to be some people getting removed out of this chat. And I'm going to go through and I'm going to go do some recruiting. And start over. Tired of people telling me that they're gonna race and they don't show the fuck up, or they want to race when they want to race.
We had eight cars qualifying. How are we missing? How are we down to six?
Pitt's not gonna make it because he had to stay work. And got her done. I don't know what the fuck happened to him. He went fucking MIA.
Only had six cars qualifying.
Phipps was supposed to race, but. I don't know what the fuck his deal is. I ain't talked to him in fucking a week. Fucking be me and ain't talked to him in 2 days. So, that's what I say, dude. Motherfuckers are getting kicked after tonight. I'm done with everybody's bullshit. It's either I'm gonna shut this bitch down, or that's exactly what I'm doing. I'm gonna shut it down, and I'm gonna start and fuck over. Get some people that want to fucking race. If anybody in here is gonna be full time and wants to race, you're more than welcome to stay. But you better let me know now. Cause if you don't tell me nothing, yeah, man. Are you gonna think during this race? Well, Casey, I don't know. Your ass will fucking race regardless. Your ass just wants to fucking race. But nah. Just let me know something after the race if y'all want to stay.
Alright.
Buddy, you're late. It should take you 10 minutes to get. I'm about to take you 10 minutes or something. We already started, Angel. Sorry.
You didn't call inside. How are you gonna come up into me and say I didn't call it? You was down in the grass, bro. That ain't even part of the track. Learn how to drive.
Yeah, we just started when we got in the party. Sorry about that. I'm trying to get you in here. Just so you know, this is the last Cup Series race. If you want to stay, I'm gonna shut it down. And if you wanna stay, let me know something after. You can let me know something. Think about it. If you don't, that's fine. I'm gonna start over. A lot of people getting kicked after tonight. So. I decided I'm gonna keep the lead for the people that wanna race. It's not right to get rid of the lead and people don't want people to show up every week to race. Is that you on the bottom, fireman?
Yeah, I had to go piss.
Oh, you're good.
Man, I won't go sit here and just hold it.
You're good.
I ain't gonna go while I go. I'll go piss.
This, by the way, I forgot to tell y'all, this is a non-penetration last one, so. I think y'all already were here, so I just don't even really think about it. Fireman.
Yeah.
You wanna run some Indy cars after this?
Sure.
Dude, I have zero laps of practice here. Zero laps. I was there, you getting loose with it, or are you just overdriving the corner?
A little bit of both.
That's what I'm doing. I'm loosing and plowing like a dump truck off.
Yeah.
What'd you do, Casey? Spin out. Tighten your car up a little bit. What do you got your wedge at? Repair your car. Good job, Pep.
Thank you.
Tighten it up to about 50, 51.5.
Mm-hmm.
Don't tell me we lagged out.
Uh-oh.
What? Wait. What the fuck? Be all black screen.
If it did, I ain't fucking restarting.
Me the fuck either.
Oh, there we go.
Thank you. What happened to you, Ozzy?
I got loose off. Spun all the way around.
Right time.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you couldn't come down because I was on the inside.
Well, I figured he was going to kind of get out of the way, and then so I just kept on going for it, and then all of a sudden, like, yeah, it's like us.
Good job, Pat.
Thank you.
you said, Colt, man.
For sure. Back there, Casey. What are you running for? What are you running for? There you go. You're on the lead lap.
Yeah.
You should get part of the car too, man. Come race with it. It's so realistic, man. It's like the Collins Love version of iRacing, dude. I swear. Man, I just don't like transmission, dude. The car's really good as stuff at cars. Even the broadcasting portion of Project Cars is even realistic. Like, you know, it's ridiculous and crazy. I've had Grand Prix and I just don't mind it. Just run smooth and consistent, Casey. All you gotta do, you ain't gotta pit. Just save your tires, run smooth and consistent. All you gotta do. Ozzy, what the heck did you hit, man?
Nothing, boy. I just got... I fucked that corner up.
No, I'm saying the whole front of your car is tore up. I just noticed it.
Oh, yeah, that was when I spun out last stage.
Oh, you hit the wall?
Yeah, I hit it hard.
Oh, I thought you just spun out. Oh,
no.
Man.
No, I spun. I got loose off and I was trying to chase it down the track and it just spun all the way to the inside wall off that turn. Turn two there. How are you just noticing that now?
I've been focused on driving, dude. I'm over here about high as a kite.
How can you see?
I can't drive. I ain't been I don't know, I just noticed it. I just seen the hood crinkled up in the front. I was hooked up and I seen it. Because your car, when you pitted a while ago, right at the end of the stage, your car wasn't tore up. And then, like,
right.
When you got out there in front of me, it was like an Instapot and you were damaged. And I was like, okay, where'd you get that from? But yeah. Like I said, I've been riding behind you and I haven't seen you hit nothing. I didn't know if you hit Dan in the ass or something.
No, I just got loose off that one corner and yeah, spun all the way to the inside wall.
Like you said, you were clean in front of me and then the Instapot was damaged.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I was sliding for a good, you know, probably 5 seconds.
Right.
I was trying to save it and probably should have just left it down.
Right, yeah, no, I put a little too tight on the ledge, so might cut 0.5 on 50.
Yeah, when you said...
Just a little too much, man.
Yeah, when I heard you say go to 51 and a half, I'm thinking, that'd be too tight for me.
I had the car running good, and I fucked with it. It's not supposed to fix things when they're broke. When they're not broke.
Well, I mean, if you're gonna catch a pup, it's,
You gotta try something. It's broke.
Yeah.
I tell you one thing though, this thing won't, I can't get this thing to kick loose off the corner.
No?
I promise you, and I actually went down the air pressure and I went up in the wedge. I mean, I'm drifting out of the corners, but I can't, like, it's not an uncontrollable drift, you know?
Right.
And I'm slowly weaseling my way to you.
I see that.
And then I just tried to go. It's like you're tied in and loose off.
Yeah.
That's how I was the first day. Tight in, loose off. I'm just tight in, tight off. I'm loose about the center of the corner if I'm hitting this spot up.
The inside
Will tree. Code, I appreciate the race, bro, but since this ain't for points, I'm about to back out. I ain't got a chance of it.
Alright.
Shit.
I don't know nothing about this track.
Tracks that they were bright. I'll never figure it out. Hey, get up there, get up there. You get. Now I got 9 laps to go. I ain't backing out now. It's like 9 laps in the race.
I'm down like 37.
You're doing, You've been doing donuts in the backstretch, haven't you?
Yeah. Car was fucked, bro. I have over 37 seconds worth of damage.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
I wasn't even trying to run y'all down.
Well, you got up there for a little bit, racing up front there. I mean, you were let down, obviously, but you're keeping up pretty well.
This track damage will hurt you really bad.
My fastest time was a 29.11.
What's that? Oh yeah, I don't even have a game on my places anymore. Man, I don't hardly really game. I haven't game any in probably 4 days, 5 days. I didn't get on at all yesterday, and the day before that, Friday, I think I got on like maybe a whole 30 fucking minutes and got off. Thursday, I don't think I got on at all. Wednesday, I got on COD for probably an hour and a half. Stopped my schedule again. only the top four show up. The final four players show up Friday. We're running with AI. Even regardless, this is going to be a race, truck race Friday. It might not be an Xfinity race, but it's going to be a truck race. Man, I got my tires dead even. Come on, Ozzy, hang on to it, buddy. We got two to go. Come on.
Did you see that? That's exactly what happened the last time, except last time I didn't save it.
Yeah, I'm glad we didn't go 50%, bro. That would have been real.
Oh, shit.
Oh, boy, I did the same thing. Right there with you.
Oh, God.
Save it, Ozzy. Come on, buddy. Save it. I don't want to take a second like that. I want to try to catch you and run you down.
Oh, I got a feather trouble so freaking much. Oh,
dude,
no.
I'm over here like, wah, wah. I'm keeping straight.
That's cool.
No, come on, baby.
That's what I needed right there.
Casey's in here doing damn right the thing. Come on, Casey, it's the last lap. Come across the line. Good job, Pat.
Oh, no.
No, don't spit it out now.
Thanks, guys.
Don't spit it out now. Jesus. I ain't got no tires at all.
Oh man, I'm still racing, guys. Thank you.
Do what, Pat?
I'm still racing.
Oh yeah. It was definitely challenging. They were very freaking cool.
Alright, bro, that shit's over.
New Hampshire, if you're not careful on the long run, this thing will spin you out.
Where will we have had next week? Let me see. We had Michigan next week.
Ooh.
Yeah, that'd have been next Sunday. Alright, y'all good, Duncan. Y'all free to go.
That's a good, good,
See what?